Today in the online session, in the math subject, we have started a new topic, that is word problems, addition and subtraction. Today just we are going to solve the word problems of addition. Aunt Uma bought 5 kilograms of a tur dal for rupees 345 and 20 kilograms of rice for rupees 789. How much money did Aunt Uma spend? Okay, so here Aunt Uma bought. Bought is the past tense of a buy, that means kharidna. So she bought 5 kilograms of a tur dal and 345 rupees and 20 kilograms of a rice for 789 rupees. Okay, so when we are going to solve the word problem, we have to take into consideration 3 points. Yani hume 3 points ko yaad rakhke sum solve karna rehta hai. What information is given? So ye jo sum hai usme kaun sa information diya gaya, to kya information diya hai? The price is given of what? To tur dal ka and of rice. So what is given? The cost of tur dal and the rice is given. Okay, and what is asked? So what is asked? The total cost is asked, that how much money did Aunt Uma spend. And here what method should be used, that means which method should be used to solve this sum? So addition. So here you can see the cost of a dal is 345 rupees and cost of a rice is 789 rupees. So it should get added. So the answer is 1134 rupees. So at last you have to write the answer, that is Aunt Uma spent. Now from where this spent word has come? See here, did and a spend is given. So we have to add this did in the spend when we will write the answer. ओके, ये डीड हमें स्पेंड में ऐड करना है, तो वो पास्ट टेंस में जाएगा स्पेंट. सो आंट उमा स्पेंट रुपीज 1134 इन ऑल. नाउ द फर्स्ट सम इज, बाबूराव प्लांटेड 143 स्वीट लाइन ट्रीज एंड 156 चिकू ट्रीज इन हिज ऑर्किड. हाउ मेनी ट्रीज डिड ही प्लांट इन ऑल? ओके, सो हियर व्हाट इज द इंफॉर्मेशन इज गिवन. व्हाट information is given, yani kya information diya gaya hai. So here what information is given? Baburao planted 143 sweet lime trees and 156 chiku trees. So we have to write that in a short. Trees planted by Baburao. So what do we have to write here? We have to write trees planted by Baburao. Now next question is, what is asked, yani kya pucha hai. So here what is asked? How many trees did he plant in all? यानी उन्होंने कितने सारे trees एक साथ में लगाए. So here what to write? Total of planted trees. Okay? यानी कितने trees plant हुए, that. So now which method should be used? Addition. So to find out this, we have to do the addition. यानी हमें क्या करना है? Addition. So let's go through it. 3 plus 6, 9. 4 plus 5, 9. 1 plus 1, 2. So total 299. So we have to write that answer over here. He planted 299 trees in all. Okay? Now let's go for the second sum. Priyanka bought books worth rupees 245 and a notebooks worth rupees 178. How much did she spend altogether? So now what is the information given here? The information is given about the price or a cost. Yani kimat jise bolte hai na, to kimat ko hum log price bolenge ya fir cost bolenge. Okay, so cost or the price of the books and the notebooks are given. So we have to write that over here. What information is given? So what information is given? Cost of books and notebooks. The notebook ka cost kya diya hai aur books ka cost kya diya hai. So this information is given. Now what is asked? So what is asked? That how much she spent altogether. So we have to write total spent amount. Okay, yani total kitna amount spent kiya wo. So what method should be used? So here addition is used. We will use addition method. 8 plus 5 13, so 1 is carried. 4 plus 1 5, 5 plus 7 12, 2 1 is carried, here 4. So total 423. So answer will be she spent. Now from where spent has come? So spent is given and a deed is given. So spent karke ho chuka hai. So we have to write the past tense. So we have to add this deed in the spent. So it becomes spent. So spent is the past tense of a word spent. So she spent rupees 423 altogether. Okay, now the third one sum you have to do by yourself. And ye jo third sum hai, aapko khud ko karna hai. Fourth and the fifth sum we will do again in the next online session.